Alice, how's it looking up there?
It's good, Dad. Metro cop movement is normal. Same for the combine patrols. How's it going in the stockyard?
One combine mini reactor from a shipment of 4,000. They're never going to miss it. Here, see.
And not only that, someone's hacked into the combine construction network.
Don't get greedy, guys. We're not made of time here.
1 minute and I'm out. Guaranteed.
Oh, also, I spotted the combine moving supplies into the quarantine zone. That place has been deserted for years.
That is odd. Well?
What is...
Well, we'll look into it when we get back.
What is this?
Meet back at the safe house, baby. We'll be there soon.
It looks like...
What is it, Russell?
Would you... Terrific.
Thank you. good?
Yep, they got the reactor. Easy peasy. I'm headed back to the safe house right now to meet Dad. Go. We'll be in touch.
Stay safe.
What is it?
This doesn't seem like a routine sweep. Are you sure everything went okay?
100%.
Something's got the CPs riled up.
Keep your head down and be smart.
you're taking me. Where's my father? Hello? Damn it, where's my father?
Tell her to stop moving around back there. What is this?
Accident.
I know! I caused it! So technically, not an accident. You've got to get moving.
Wait, where's Dad?
He's fine. Follow the drone.
So, Dad's okay, right?
Yeah, well, no. To be honest, he's in trouble. They've still got him. He was in a separate transport.
You saved her.
Well, yes. I had no way of knowing who was in which van, so... Yes, the result was that I saved you.
Do we know where they're taking him?
Criminal holding. And then, when they realize he's Eli Vance, to Nova Prospect. But I'm already working on a plan to get him back. You're close to my lab. Keep following the drone. We'll figure out what to do.
Russell, what did you guys find back there?
Well, that's the crazy thing. I don't know. Blurry pictures of a building.
The Citadel?
No, something else. And whatever it is, they're gonna kill anybody who saw it. And anybody who knows anybody who saw it. Which means us and your dad.
Russell, just hang on. I'm almost there.
Great! Okay, let's... Wait, my drone's okay, right?
Nope, it exploded. I'm fine, by the way.
Right, good work, V. That's the main.
Russell, They've got Dad.
I know. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then... yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh, God.
But the good news is, we've got something they don't.
Which is?
My plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're gonna realize that your dad is not gonna talk. And when that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not, though. I mean, they could just drill into
Stop.
His... Oh, yeah. Still your dad. Right, well, what they will do is take him by train from here. This is Eli to Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it, right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us. Anything will do. Anything will do. Okay, that's you.
I thought you said us.
Well, one of us, me, will have to stay here for this plan to work.
All right, fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone.
Okay.
Both trains intersect here at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the Combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls. Oh, and get yourself a pair of Russells on the way out.
Russells?
The gloves, Alex. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them out by the shed.
Got it.
We can do this, Alex. You got that, didn't you? And I said we could do it? Because we're gonna do it.
Yeah, we are.
I'm with you every step of the way. Alright, you know how this goes. There should be a bunch of junk down there. Aim at something with your hand open. Just point at something with your hand to target. Just a little flick of the wrist. Catch. Boom. Yep. Try again. Yep, you're tethered. Now close your hand. Now catch it. You're on it. Yep. One more time. Just like that. Perfect. We're done. Oh, wait. I almost forgot.
Alex, up here. You're gonna need a gun. Don't worry, it's unloaded. It's unloaded now. Oh, almost forgot. Guns need ammo. Here you go. Right, heading back to the courtroom.
That's my window. Watch it. care of that lock then. Good. Great. Did have the key for it, but should have given you that. That's on me.
Meg.
All right, here we go. Next stop, Fairview Junction.
Thanks, Russell.
And good luck, Alex. Goodbye. Obviously, just to let you know, I am still here, though.
I know.
Hello, Alex? We might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about, but... Did the train stop? It stopped, didn't it?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, it's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, they must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
A dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
This one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area, but not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off then.
I doubt it. Fabricator. Keep an eye out. We might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
Huh. I think I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool.
Alex, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I going to sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alex.
Well, how about I call it the Alex?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alex.
Yeah, the Alex.
Oh, a health station.
Russell... The Combine use these. Are they safe for people?
Yeah, I use them all the time.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they're great. Look, honestly, just pull the handle and put your hand in there. Careful of that barnacle, Alex.
Dad, anyway. You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
Thank you.
Do you need a minute? Because, I could pause the feed.
Just looking, Russ. Take it the quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
If I was the Combine, where would I put a control panel?
Thank you.
Russell. Now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool.
That's the control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit. But considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
Fairview Junction.
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news because we've still got time.
Oh, that's great.
Or bad news because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move a corpse. You just bury it. Or burn it. Still there, Alex?
Mm-hmm. Seeing this?
Whoa.
All right.